Hola mis amores, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo les va? Today we're starting a new series of videos where I'm going to teach you how to give commands in Spanish, how to give orders. We call it el imperativo, the imperative, el imperativo. It's when you want someone to do something, okay? For instance, listen, look, walk, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and so on. Okay, so it's kind of forcing an action to happen. I'm going to break down this topic in several videos. Today we're going to see how to give affirmative to commands when you address someone in an informal way, by tú. And it's affirmative because it's a positive one. Do it. In another video, we're going to see how to give negative to commands. Don't do it. And then how to use affirmative, negative commands addressing someone by usted in a formal way. It would be around 4 or 5 videos, so stay tuned and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos. All right, affirmative to commands. When you want someone to do something and you're approaching the person in an informal way, by tú. I'll show you 2 different ways to form the affirmative to commands, and you are going to be surprised about how easy it is. Let me show you some commands, and I want you to pay close attention to the verb. Habla despacio. Habla despacio. Mira la película. Mira la película. Lee el artículo. Lee el artículo. Come rápido. Come rápido. Abre la puerta. Abre la puerta. Pide la cuenta. Pide la cuenta. So, what can you tell about how the verbs are conjugated? They all follow the él, ella, usted form of the present in the indicative. How cool is that? You don't have to memorize anything. You already know it. And if you wonder, how can you tell if it is a command or it is just a simple present tenses, it's just by context. It's not a big deal, so don't worry. Okay, so habla, mira, abre, camina, come, and so on. And you don't have to worry for stem changing verbs either. Why? Because when you conjugate a verb for él, ella, usted, you already take into account those stem changers. Recuerda, pide, cierra, and so on. So that's a really great news. That's the first way to form affirmative to commands. The second one is conjugating the verb in the to form of the present and then taking off the last S, la última S. For instance, hablar, when you conjugate it for the to form, is tú hablas. Then you drop the S, habla, that's the command. Comer, tú comes, come. Pedir, tú pides, pide. Abrir, tú abres, abre would be the command. So you have 2 options. The first one is conjugating the verb for él, ella, usted, and that's it. And the second one is conjugating the verb for the to form, all in the present, and taking off the last S. It's up to you which one to use. Now, what about if I want to say, take a shower, go to bed? To take a shower would be bañarse or ducharse. To go to bed, acostarse. Okay, so they all are reflexive verbs. To turn them into affirmative to commands, you only have to follow the first step and then you attach the reflexive pronoun te at the end. Quite simple. So take a shower would be bañate or dúchate. Go to bed would be acuéstate. Okay? Quite simple. Of course, we have irregular verbs. You know how the Spanish works. there's exceptions everywhere. Let me show you the most common ones that are irregular for giving commands. Venir, ven. Decir, di. Salir, sal. Hacer, haz. Tener, ten. Ir, ve. Poner, pon. And ser, sé. For instance, you could say, ven aquí, ven aquí. Sal de mi cuarto, sal de mi cuarto. Or, sé cortés. Now let's practice translating some commands from English to Spanish. Pause the video if you need more time. ¿Estás listo? Empecemos. Choose a color. Escoge un color. Escoge un color. Do your homework. Haz tu tarea. Haz tu tarea. Play with the dog. Juega con el perro. Juega con el perro. We're going to be late. Hurry up. Vamos a llegar tarde. Apúrate. Vamos a llegar tarde. Apúrate. Sign here, please. Firma aquí, por favor. Firma aquí, por favor. Wash your hands before eating. Lávate las manos antes de comer. Lávate las manos antes de comer. Close the window. Cierra la puerta. Cierra la puerta. Tell the truth. Di la verdad. Di la verdad. Get out of the bathroom. Sal del baño. Sal del baño. Remember to call the doctor. Recuerda llamar al doctor. Recuerda llamar al doctor. Put the table. Pon la mesa. Pon la mesa. It's late. Wake up. Es tarde. Despiértate. Es tarde. Despiértate. Buy some sodas and a pizza. Compra algunos refrescos y una pizza. Compra algunos refrescos y una pizza. It's cold. Turn off the air conditioning. Hace frío. Apaga el aire acondicionado. Hace frío. Apaga el aire acondicionado. And finally, be patient. Sé paciente. Sé paciente. Or you could also say, ten paciencia. Ten paciencia. All right, how was it? Let me know in the comments down below. That's it for today. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to share it with your friends, to give me a thumbs up, and to subscribe if you haven't done it. I'll see you next time in the next video. Ciao!